Oh yeah, so it's a bit like Batman. Back up and running.
We just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Yeah.
Just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening here.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Is anyone here? Just right in front of them. Right, got it. Sorted. That's up and running. What's that down there? Come on. Yes. Suit power ready. Empire State.
Available units, narcotics sale reported. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
On It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
We're making our way over from Pier 4 now. 1182, any available units? 1182.
The lives of New Yorkers. I understand our next caller lives in the area. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, the thing is, it all happened in a shipyard that's been closed for years. There weren't any innocent people in danger.
Oh, is that your expert opinion? Well, let me tell you what I've learned from sources I developed in my award-winning journalism career.